Fire destroys a barn in Mukwonago. Firefighters kept our cameras away from the area of Highway 83 and Wolf Run, but you can see the flames glowing through the tree branches. Eight fire departments were called to help put it out. Police tell us a wood burner inside the barn rekindled after being used last night. No one was hurt and there were no animals inside at the time. Officials also say they had no problems with the cold temperatures or water freezing.